Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith is alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Trying to slip it through. It's there to be attacked at the back post.
He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking.
Well, the way he's
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
That's going to be a corner. Corner swung in. In the crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch.
Via.
And this is Utaka.
Well, then they come, they're piling into the middle. Well, the keeper's got that.
Edge.
It's Sato. Interception hit. They might have played him in here. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
That did look like a real opening. But they've dealt with it.
That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
On to Ibrahimovic.
Good width in the attack here. Looking for good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Utaka.
Moving it nicely and productively here.
And it's Ibrahimovic
taking on the opposition. And there is very, very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Now Lennon.
One pass away from being a great move.
Via.
With good vision. Put in from the wide area. A goal! Right into the corner by the post.
Great understanding there between the crosser and the lad in the middle. Lost his marker brilliantly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. In goes the cross. They want to keep getting the ball into the middle, but better crosses than that.
Over to Lennon.
Edge.
Now Kong.
Great interception.
He fancies his chances in getting past these players.
Sato.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Could whip it in from here.
Well, they'll get a corner out of this because of the deflection. Here comes the corner. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
And that'll be another corner.
Corner played in.
And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Eckersley.
Now Kong.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Looking to attack the cross in numbers. And the defender able to clear it away. Made a quick interception.
Here's here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
The referee's going to take action here.
It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
He saved it, and saved it well.
Corner to be taken. Corner played into the middle.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
Tried his luck. Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
Corner's taken.
Keeper choosing to punch the ball rather than catch it.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
They're looking good when they attack.
I think the cross is on.
Floated in, back post. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Fang. It's Lennon.
And that's a turnover in play.
Ferdinand to Kim. Here is Ibrahimovic. Played to Utaka.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
He's not going to get away with this, surely. That'll be a booking. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Here is Ibrahimovic.
I think he saved them there with that interception.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Here's Sanmir. Edge. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Sato. Sanmir. Tevez. And that's half-time, signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. The scoreline does... They kick off at the start of the second half.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Kong. Goal kick to come. Ooh, he did seem to get that wrong, Alan.
Oh, I think he meant that, you know, nasty.
That's a great interception. Villa.
And the defender has read the cross well.
Now Lennon. Edge. Room in which to attack.
Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising.
That's cut out. Fang. Now Kong. for the cross. They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Still progressing on.
The break is definitely on.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender. Yeah, listen to that. The crowd giving the ref a fair bit of stick. They were convinced that should have been a penalty a moment ago.
San Mia. Now Kong. Edge.
In behind the defenders. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
Eckersley. Well, space to get the cross in. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Safety first from the defender. Can't blame him for that. A chance to play it into the centre now.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
And the keeper able to stop that one. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Eckersley. Could whip it in from here. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. Needed to be brave, and he was. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Now, can he take them on?
Away, well away from goal.
And they're trying to dispossess him. Eckersley. It's gone out for a throw. Sato. Now Liu. And they've spread it out wide here.
Perez!
That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And that shot's blocked very quickly. And they've got it away from the danger. San Mia. And it's with Tevez. He could take them on here. I got his angles wrong with the pass. Sato,
guided through.
He's put that into his own net. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. San Mia. Witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now he can cross it. Taking on a couple of opponents now. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Maybe he'll cross it here. 5 minutes left. And we're closing in on a really dramatic finale here. He daren't look away. Here's Numata. It's Lennon. Eckersley.
Guided through. Got to finish here.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Terrific tackle. Going forward well. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
They
rushing across to take the corner. Not much time left. Looking for a winner.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Well, fair play. These supporters have stayed with their team, although they might have expected.
It's finished level here at the...